They say absence makes the heart grow fonder, but actress Peltus's absence on Twitter did not make the trolls' hearts soften towards her. After the president announced that the country was going into lockdown level 4, Appel shared that she had stocked up on alcohol because her instinct told her something like this would happen. One trip said surely they could survive a fortnight without alcohol. But the actress pointed out that the first lockdown had also been said to be just 21 days. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. The trolls came for Peltusi and painted her as insensitive and frivolous. Carrying on about alcohol, whilst some were now jobless, but with families to feed. The Queen of Sono actress defended herself by saying, "People misunderstand me on purpose here, but it's all love. Don't wanna involve myself in deep topics because I don't wanna start trouble. Allow me freedom of speech, how? I've also experienced loss and pain during the pandemic. Do I share all of it? No. Does it mean I don't relate? No." She added that she refused to be baited into a fight and that she didn't care if trolls cancelled her or made her fall. Appel also explained that the tweet was for those in her life who had called her extra when she stocked on alcohol, and that her biggest worry when it came to lockdowns was GBV, child abuse, and child heated homes. At T-Squad, what are your thoughts on this one? Do leave your comments down below. I love you.